you might know Jim.
Okay, let's go eyes in the eye.
Whoops.
Jack!